श्री जयराम रमेश।
चेयरमैन सर, सर नोबडी कैन कंपीट विद यू इन राइमिंग वर्ड्स इन वन सेंटेंस, बट आई एम लर्निंग फ्रॉम यू सर। सो लेट मी बिगिन बाय सेइंग, टुडे वी सेलिब्रेट डेमोक्रेसी एंड इंडल्ज इन सम हिपोक्रेसी, बिकॉज वॉट वी हैव लिसन्ड टुडे इज आवर कमिटमेंट टू द राज्यसभा, बट वॉट इज आवर ट्रैक रिकॉर्ड इन द लास्ट टू थ्री ईयर्स। सर, देर वॉज ए जजमेंट ऑफ द सुप्रीम कोर्ट on the 28th of September 2018. It was a minority judgment by a man who is going to be the Chief Justice 3 years from now. It was a minority judgment, and he said that passing of the Aadhaar bill was a fraud on the Constitution. Fraud on the Constitution. But it was a minority view. It can be ignored. But this is a government that has taken a minority view and passed a historic legislation. So this is the double standards, democracy and hypocrisy. 13th of November, just 4-5 days ago, Supreme Court passes a unanimous judgment referring the money bill issue to a larger bench. So what does it mean? It's a rebuke of the government. So we don't want to listen to lectures on how important this house is. If this house is really second house and not secondary house, don't abuse the money bill route to pass important legislation. Number two, so this is a house that has confronted the government of the day. 4th of December 1970, my friend Trichy Shiva is sitting here. S.S. Rajendran, the DMK member, goes to the men's room. He is not able to come back because the lobbies have been cleared. The Privy Purse Bill passed, falls by less than one vote because one DMK member of parliament was not present in the Rajya Sabha. In 1989, the 63rd and 64th Amendment, the Panchayati Raj and Nagar Palika Bills were rejected by this House.
73-74.
But nobody passed. Panchayati Raj could have been passed as a money bill. Privy Purse could have been passed as a money bill. But it was not done. So my earnest plea to the government through you, demonstrate your seriousness to this house by respecting legislative scrutiny. Do not do this bypass surgery based on money bill. Finally, sir, never before has the Rajya Sabha seen such enforced migration as we have seen in the last 1 year. I use the word enforced migration. Lok Sabha has seen it, but Rajya Sabha has never seen it.
Sir,
मैंने किसी का नाम नहीं लिया है। मैंने किसी का नाम नहीं लिया है।
Please,
मैंने किसी का नाम नहीं लिया है। Sir, I can't help it.
I'll take care of Ramesh ji.
I can't help it. I can't help it if conscience, if guilty conscience is the mind.
No, let us come to the reality of the situation.
Article.
This cannot be allowed, sir.
Sir, article.
This cannot be allowed, sir. I totally
disagree. You have got every right to disagree. No, please.
Sir, Article 80A of the Constitution.
I have 16 instances before me,
sir,
where the so-called migration has taken place earlier, and migration is allowed. What can I do? Come on,
sir. Article.
Then I have given reply to him. Neeraj ji, wait up. Neeraj ji, wait up.
Sir, let me end by saying.
I was telling for years together that has been happening.
Article.
If you are concerned, you are concerned now. But the
sir,
we should take care of sir, what happened earlier, what should not happen in future.
Sir, Article 80A of the Constitution. 12 members are nominated to this house. They represent the best of art, the best of science, the best of culture. We have had great scientists. We have great artists. We have had great administrators.
But in the last two years,
8 out of the 12 members have joined the treasury benches. It's never happened before. It's not illegal because within 6 months you can join the treasury benches. My request to you is
please make a change in this rule. Let this house have 12 voices who can rise above party considerations and give us the benefit of their advice.
Thank you,
Ramesh. Let them speak independently.
Thank you, Ramesh.
These 12 people should stand up and be independent, go beyond party, and not misuse the ATA in order to boost the numbers of the Treasury budget.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.